You're the one who left the message on the board. What's going on?
There was a woman, an admirer of my speeches. She told me that every time I spoke, she felt as if she were dying.
Your words obviously meant a great deal to her.
Yes, well, one with the true ability to kill with a word took her from me. A commander sent soldiers to tax the weaver who employed her. He couldn't pay. A fight broke out.
And she was caught in the middle?
Indeed. And now my words ring hollow in my own ears. But perhaps they can still bring death.
Of course. You want me to deal with the Athenian commander.
You understand perfectly, then.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
I knew you'd see a reason.
Here.
Είναι τρόπο από δράσο εντεύθε.
Τρέχετε ή να σωθήσετε!
James! Get out! Out, damn you!
Your death will be quick. Atom! You're an easy mark! Oh.
Anything?
Nothing to report.
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Job well done, my friend. I believe this is yours.
I could use someone with your skills. Would you consider joining my crew?
I'm no sailor, mercenary. I prefer to ponder the ocean's depths from the shore.
You're making a mistake, but I'll respect your decision.
Scusami se...
I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
The hardest part of being a traveling merchant is all the travel. I mean, you have to find a place to sleep. I came across a bandit camp, and they let me stay there. Even shared their wine with me.
But then they robbed you, because they are bandits.
I figured if I was giving them drachmi to stay in the camp, they wouldn't take my drachmi. It made sense at the time. I think. No more drinking wine at bandit camps.
So you want me to take it from the bandits?
Yes. I need it back at all costs.
All right, I'm in.
I owe you, friend.
You can leave everything to me. I don't want to be...
I don't see them! Gotta give up!
Now to the bounty. Where the Gorgon stare. I wonder how the sculpture captured the details so perfectly.
Do you bring me good news, Mistios?
It's all yours.
I owe you more than gratitude, Mistios. Please, take this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Head for open water! We're at full speed! Horses! Full sail!
I heard that one too many times.
Rowers, go! Fast as we can! Get that sail up! Ready your boat! We'll show them what we're made of! Now! Attack! Faster! Oh, feel that wind! Increase speed! Come on! Rower, slow down! Archers to the front! More speed! Maximum speed! Go! Forward! Slow! Archers! Ready yourselves! Let's move! Get those arrows lit! More oars!
Ah, safe again! The Adrestia lives to sail once more!
Ready for docking!
Commander.
Ready the lines.
Let's run together.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. I learned about the code of Gortin in the Aogogi as a child. Join me, noble one.
stand aside.
Mistios, I have a job.
Stand aside.
This job will be dangerous, and could get us both killed.
All my jobs are dangerous.
This job is about power. The power to rule Gortyn by starting a war.
Wars cost both drachmi and lives.
I know the price. A war will be devastating. But in the end, it's what's best for Gortyn.
What do you have in mind?
I am the head of the Bull Council. And according to our code, after a war is lost, the Council chooses our next leader. Me.
And you need some heads to roll to get things started.
Just one head. There's a visiting herald from Festos. No doubt here to broker peace with Gortyn. His murder will guarantee that war is the only option for Gortyn.
And my fee?
You'll be paid very handsomely for your efforts.
I'll start the war for you. But first, I need more information.
Before the war can truly begin, we'll need your help weakening Gortyn. Destroy their supplies, steal their valuables, and kill that Malakas visiting herald.
There's plenty of valuables to be found in Daedalus Fort.
Stealing from there will hurt the Gortyn war effort most.
Tell me about the supplies I should destroy.
The weapon racks and supplies in Daedalus Fort must be destroyed to ensure they don't win the war.
Where can I find the visiting herald?
This man of peace stays at the leader house at night and wanders around Gortyn during the day. Kill him, and Gortyn will be blamed for his murder.
I'll start this war for you. I hope you know what you're doing.
We've been planning this for a while. See me when everything is complete.